Welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 6. So in the last episode we went to this city. I don't know what the area name, but there we helped few people. Yeah, the game is all about doing favors and ask them to join Libertad. So yeah, this was the group and the area name was Valle del Rio Oro. So we met these guys and Bembre, he was, yeah, to like, if we like these two guys, they owe to this Bembre, and if we help this guy, like he will, like we are paying these guys debts. Okay, so if we help them, they owe us a favor, we'll ask them to join the Libertad. And then we hit this guy, Antón Castillo. Okay, so where is this Bembre?
¿Qué tal, Gary? I got some. When the boat leaves. The boat leaves.
I'm gonna grab a ride.
Okay, I have to go to this. Well, so I do have this fast travel, right? No, it's somewhere here. Can I do fast travel from here? Yes. Paledero. The slang, yeah, it's a bit different with the regular Indian English. I mean, way different.
Danny. What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye.
Paulo, just spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him. You walk away clean.
I'm not proud. You're going for this? But I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Dani, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Oh, he forger. Okay. That was taking too long.
That's got to be Rafael.
Okay, he was the guy. Okay.
Venga. Military's got them. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas. And fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
Si sabes que es bueno para ti, te callas esa boca de culo.
Someone, help!
There is a sniper on the top.
Hostages here that you need to free.
Please, corre, hurry!
Take care of those people.
Yard. Okay.
This is unbelievable.
Psst. Over here.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Did Pepe send you?
Sí. You Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients. And your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Sí. Okay.
Nowhere. Okay, it's here.
Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do you even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente funded Maria's new face?
Okay, go through.
Bembe better be here.
You do beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Okay. So, wait, he is speaking then.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Dani. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Oh my god, I was trespassing now. Not anymore.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one.
So you know?
Bet you old.
Yes!
Gracias, Dani.
Oh, I can't wait to Talia and Paolo see this shit.
Talia hates everything Bembe represents.
Mm-hmm. So the mission was here.
I owe you one. But Talia.
Tu segunda. Oh. So
I know Paolo's got a lot.
What the heck? I want to fast travel this. So thanks, there were not like it's a 5 seconds loading screen. So yeah, imagine something like GTA's loading screen. Fast travel.
Here, guerrillera.
No. Come on. He always listens
how I am.
Appreciate it.
Huh?
Don't have enough time for this. Copyrights.
My heart is in Havana.
bicho. I'm a segunda.
About fucking time. You're slower than my shits after eating too many plátanos.
I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Ooh, looks good. Good spot for Beatrice flyer bombs. Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong?
Clara Garcia for president.
Put that thing back in the swamp where it belongs.
Come on, where I have to
keep that truck contained, or else. Su bote está ahí tirado. Yo lo recojo. Guarda si vaya, ¿no?
Los go.
You and Clara, go back to the... I better get back to my graffiti.
What should I do now?
I found you.
I better get back to my graffiti.
But where? Come on, what should I do here?
Ugh!
Okay, trash cans.
Go over there. I better get back to my graffiti.
Guapo, here.
Search for trash cans around the church. Trash can.
I better get back to my graffiti.
Un mensaje del León de Yara, el presidente Antón Castillo.
Okay.
I think I might have a career here.
So we need to find around the church for these posters and then the first thing.
That's what you get. Bicho. Going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
I see no posters in this way. There, on the rooftop.
I'm good. One more.
But how? Oh, another one.
Check that one out. Bicho, all done. That was fun.
Yes, way! Oh, man! We're gonna make a radio station, Danny! We're gonna be the voice of La Revolucion!
Well, you are, Señor DJ.
Right! And what a voice it is!
Okay, I need to search for trash cans then.
Just throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here. Bombs away.
A message from the Lion of Yara. Presidente Antón Castillo. In thanking the brave men and women of the Yara.
I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am. Am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team. Gracias.
That rock belongs in the water.
Guapo, now!
Watch it!
I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass. Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
Okay, now here. Thank you.
Mira, it's starting.
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Maria.
Minister Marquessa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarans. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaran Cultural Center. Bájenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against. We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
Okay.
You're on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?
Okay, very strange. Like seven. That. Okay. We have a long distance to travel. Nothing, we are done.
Let's grab a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
I appreciate it.
Welcome to Radio Libertad. Did I ever tell you I love you, Danny?
Hey.
Okay, bicho. What did you take for me?
Okay, ¿quién coño está ahí?
Antennas powered up. Two more to go.
I need cover!
About resolver. Okay, Picho, what did you mark? Picho, I'm at the apartments.
Oh, that place is resolver to the max. They steal from the grid to live. But one of their control panels is fried. It's cutting off power to one of my antennas. Get on that roof and find it, por favor. Follow my blue graffiti to the control room up there. It's locked. But that never stopped you before, right?
Never, Picho.
Fuck yeah! Radio Libertad is gonna light up Yara with truth!
Okay, how to get top? Holy fuck. Come on, how will I go to rooftop?
Thank you. Should check the wiring up there.
Okay, now what? How I'm gonna get inside? Maybe something on the rooftop?
There's a break. Esperanza, get ready for Radio Libertad. One more tower, and Radio Libertad is born.
Okay. What is this?
Oh, classic race. I love the smell of old leather and an angry V8, don't you? Watch out for the jumps, though. Those shocks aren't what they used to be. Nice. Okay, then that's it, guys. We'll see the radio and the continuous in the next video. Until then, yeah, keep subscribing. Bye.